of SJSE High School Melakote Crash. Let's start with headlines. Graduation ceremony and result announcement held on March 2nd. Parent teacher meeting for 5th, 8th and 9th held on March 5th. Parent teacher meeting for 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th, 6th and 7th held on March 6th. Saraswati Puja held on March 7th and oral examination commenced. Public examination for 5th, 8th and 9th commenced from March 11th. Annual examination commenced from March 13th for nursery, primary and HPS wing students. Summer vacation started from March 22nd. Public examination for 10 students commenced from March 25th. One day workshop for teachers and on March 29th at Chicago.
Let us watch news in detail. In our school, we organized the graduation ceremony to UKG students on March 2nd. The chief guest of this program were Dr. Charan, MBBS, MD Pediatrician, Sri Jagannath, the Vice President of Ignadi Gram Panchayat, and Sri Chetan Kumar, proprietor of Petrobank Medakote. UKG students shared their opinion and took oath, received graduation certificate. At last, students performed a dance. Nursery week parents were also participated in this program. On the same day, the result was announced for nursery wing students and parents watched their children performance.
Parent-teacher meeting for 5th, 8th and 9th was organized on March 5th and given information to the parents and students about public examination, question paper pattern, examination dates and evaluation.
Parent-teacher meeting for 1st to 4th standard and 6th to 7th standard was organized on March 6th and discussed about the students' performance and special classes.
Saraswati Puja was organized on March 7th. All the students have taken the blessings of Goddess Saraswati before writing the annual examination. The school served prasada to all the students. The oral examination commences from March 7th to March 12th.
Public examination for 5th, 8th and 9th standard commenced from March 11th and ended on March 28th. Our students got experience of public examination.
Second semester examination was conducted for nursery wing, LPS wing, 6th and 7th standard students from March 13th to March 21st. All the students have written exams and waiting for the results.
The school declared summer vacation from March 22nd for all the students except the students of 5th, 8th and 9th classes. The subject teacher gave an holiday assignment to the students on the date wise.
Public examination commenced from March 25th to April 6th for 10th standard students.
On March 29th, one day workshop for pre-KG to 7th standard Kannada and English teaching teachers held at BGS English School, Agagurki, Chikbalapur.
Result announcement for pre-KG to 9th standard will be held on 8th April, Monday at 10 a.m. to 3 p.m.
Admissions are started for pre-nursery to 7th standard. Visit our school and get more details about admissions. Thank you for watching March Month E-News. Jai Shri Gurudev.